Hello everyone. Today we're doing a duel battle with Cat Krafter. Alright, which one you wanna do? Okay. Continue. Alright. So you wanna be the horse or the hamster? Okay. So then I'll be this one. Friend. Cat Krafter. Okay. Well, let's see who's first. Me first. Let's see here. Bing. Son. And it's Cat Krafter's turn. Alright.
Hi. Okay.
She pulled it up fast. Which means I gotta make a cool shot. Woohoo! Oh yeah! Alright, take your shot. Ooh, okay. And, ooh, flip. Ooh, she gets a point bonus. Crap! Alright, now? I can't believe she's starting to beat me. Ooh, she's up 100! Dang, I gotta make a shot count. Bam! Oh, come on. Jeff wins. All right, you wanna do a different level? Okay, we're replaying the level. See here? Same. This song gives me 2 balls. Alright, it's your turn first. Okay, she lines up the shot. She takes the blue pig first. Holy cow! Have trouble beating Cat. Yoink. Ooh. Dang, she's still pulling ahead. Ooh, weak shot. This might be my chance to pull back ahead. Takes a shot. Ooh, he gets the bucket bonus. Pulling him ahead. Cat Krafter lines up. She takes a wild shot at a blue one. Ooh. She hits a lot of them. And now Jeff takes a shot. And just to make sure he can't be beaten, he shoots down here. Trying to hit a purple peg. Now Cat Krafter lights up. Oh, she goes for the green one. you got penalized. Now, Jeff lines up to put the winnings in the bag. Ooh, he also gets penalized. And now she suits. And now Jeff, desperate to make his premiere, does this. Ooh, that was so close. But now he has his win in the bag. And now Jeff, he lines up to take the final shot on his last ball. He hits it. He goes immediately for the 5,000. Though he can't. He steers toward the 25,000. And Jeff makes it again. And it's Jeff's turn to start off the game as he makes a shot at the side and shoots back across. So far, no orange. Yes, now orange. And book it bonus. Ah, sorry. And Krafter lines up to take the shot. She shoots immediately for the orange. She makes a long shot, which gives her a slight bonus. And then she gets quite a few. And she gets that bucket bonus, which pushes her up a lot ahead of me. Jeff will have to do a lot in this turn in order to come back. And he does. He pulls it up. And now Catcrafter lines up to take the shot. She hits the green power up. And now Jeff lines up to take the purple one. Or the curse. He shoots. No orange. She gets penalized. His life is nothing but penalization. And Catcrafter takes the shot. She gets multiple pegs. And then Jeff takes the orange. And nothing else. Catcrafter's looking like the victor. But will it really turn out that way? Find out this time on Jeff versus Cat. Yeah, it's gonna turn out that way because I freaking suck. I still got the bucket bonus. Jeff is thinking about dark rooms. Because I am Jeff, you dingus. Jeff needs to make a bang. So he takes a wild shot, which goes unreported. Jeff leaves.
That was the last ball.
Jeff wishes the world goodbye.